Hello, my nerd musician friend, and welcome to this video. I'm really happy to show you the process of how I built this MIDI controller. I've built using an Arduino Pro Micro, 12 arcade buttons, and 4 potentiometers. There's nothing else like multiplexers or any other component besides the arcade buttons, potentiometers, and the Arduino. So it's actually really easy, it's a beginner-friendly to make, looks great, and works really great too. And before we start, press that like button, that subscribe button, grab a seat, and have some fun. That was it, my friend. I hope you enjoyed it. For me, it was a lot of fun. I actually really liked the result. And if you want to build something like it, I left the code and the schematics and everything you need to build this one. But if you want to get deeper, actually a step-by-step explanation on how to build this and many other projects and how to actually understand what is happening behind the code, how to design your own enclosures, how to expand the inputs of the Arduinos, how to use rotary encoders, many other things. I have the Making Music with Arduino, which is a course I have. It's super affordable, anyone can do it. And it's also in the description below. There's also in Portuguese, in case you are Brasileiro or Portuguese? And tell me in the comments below, what did you think about that and what kind of MIDI controller you'd like me to do and actually show how you can do it. So please put in the comments below. Don't forget that like so you help me with the channel, and subscribe if you didn't do yet. So see you in the next project.